I'm very proud and happy that Lenovo has chosen to invest in Hungary with the facility in Ülő as part of our global manufacturing site. As we have more than 30 manufacturing sites all over the world, from China, Japan, India, to USA, Mexico, and Brazil. And now we will have a leg in Europe, a factory in Hungary, which will supply products to our EMEA region, which is Europe, Middle East, and Africa. And the decision was not easy. It was a 2 years long RFP process, actually, to select Hungary. And the main points I would like to mention why Hungary is, first of all, the location. Hungary is in the heart of Europe. We can tell on main transport routes, be it railways or road, very close to commercial hubs, airports, seaports. So it's really very easy to make our direct shipments to our partners and customers out of Hungary on one hand. On the other hand, it's very easy to bring in parts that supply the factory in the production. So definitely the geographical part was a main point. But on top of that, the workforce is very important. Hungary has a very good education system and there is available skilled workforce.
And obviously we're in the middle of a difficult period with the pandemic. Has that added additional challenges to getting this project up and running?
Oh, that was really interesting. Nobody could prepare for a COVID-19 pandemic, definitely. We did not. We announced the factory just last September 2020, and we had a short 10 months to make the projects complete because our deadline was May 2021, so actually now, to finish the factory building and start the work here, which I'm happy to tell we did. So this week we received the permits and the pilot production can start. But to make it in a pandemic when freedom of movement was completely forbidden, when international travel was completely forbidden, was really something exceptional.
When it comes to Chinese investment, how important has that been for the region?
I think that in Hungary, usually, there is a very friendly atmosphere towards Chinese investment. We have a lot in the country. Lenovo is not the only one. But maybe in the IT sector, and especially in this industry, we are really unique to have investment in Hungary. And we have some other parts of Eastern Europe, especially, where Lenovo made investments already. We have, for more than 10 years, maybe a little longer as well, a big operational center, HQ, in Slovakia, Bratislava. We have a very big technical server laboratory in Romania, Bucharest. And I already mentioned, I think, in the beginning that we have, for example, a financial center as well in Hungary, which is serving not only EMEA region, but worldwide. So this whole Eastern European territory is really a focus area for us in Lenovo, which I think is very good and I'm very proud of.